This is me. I'm Lexi. I'm from Magnus on the Map, and I'm the oldest. And my mom, Sabrina Woodman, told me to do this package. So, yeah. So, it was mailed to us. I'm covering the, address.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
So we have lit the Charmedaroma candle, and it has two wicks in it, so. It smells really good in here, but it's not.
I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it off.
I know that we'll have a...
Alright, so we've waited for a while, and now the candle is ready to grab the... little surprise out, so. So. I can just. Open it. And found. Necklace, I think. Yep, a necklace. And. Let's try it off. Alright, so this is number 5H5H6N. And, well, as you can see, the chain is really pretty. It's just, well, actually, it's just a really small... It almost looks like maybe white gold, but... Maybe just regular chain. And then here's a close up of the actual.
Ball, if you get down, go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed down, I won't let it go. Let's go way out, face down, losing all control.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.